The Uganda Victoria Pearls came into today's game of the ICC Women T20 World Cup Africa qualifiers against Namibia and Entebbe, seeking for second win in row after beating Rwanda in the opener by 6 wickets.
Lose their second.
Yeah, I don't think Arasa is going to hit that anywhere. Trying to go across the line.
Despite the big task Uganda knew ahead, Captain Konse Aweko won the toss and opted to bowl first.
Namibia lose their second wicket.
Uganda limited Namibia to only 92 runs, all out in 19.5 overs thanks to runner Anyaiti's 4 wickets picked. With Namibia scoreboard readings, Uganda needed only 93 runs to win.
It beat both bat and pad straight through the gate. Mchidi pass 4-5.
Kevin Awino's 13 runs off 13 balls, Janet Mbabazi's 10 runs off 16 balls, Rita Msamali's 16 runs off 20 balls, Immaculate Nachisuye Malisa Ariokot, and Konse Aweko's good performance with the bat steered Uganda to their tournament important win.
And that is it for Uganda. What a victory. Konse Aweko, the captain, sees a team.
Uganda has guaranteed a semi-final spot with 4 points on top of Group B before facing Nigeria on Thursday. Uganda will need to keep the top spot of Group B to play the second-best team of Group A in semi-finals. In the same group, Nigeria eliminated Rwanda from the tournament with a 3-run win.
Of 4 wickets over Namibia, this will be a famous and important